This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we'll hear the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society in their concert from this past March, Mixed Metaphors, featuring a somewhat unconventional combination of forces with clarinet, cello, piano, and soprano voice in a highly varied program of Beethoven, Schubert, Brahms, and Andre Previn. We'll begin with an early Beethoven work, his piano trio in B-flat major, Opus 11, for clarinet, cello, and piano. This piece follows the typical classical template of a brisk, buoyant first movement, a slower middle movement, and a rousing finale. The third movement is also a theme in variations on a melody by one of Beethoven's contemporaries, Joseph Weigl. Here are clarinetist Sean Chrisman, cellist Barrett Sills, and Rodney Waters at the piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
Beethoven's Piano Trio in B-flat Major, Opus 11, for clarinet, cello, and piano, performed by musicians from the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society in concert in March of 2018. You're listening to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. Next, we'll hear one of the final works by Franz Schubert, a composer best known for his mastery of the Lied, or German art song. Der Hirt auf dem Felsen, or The Shepherd on the Rock, tells the story of a lone shepherd looking down into a great valley and singing of grief and loneliness, though he remains hopeful as spring approaches, which may lift his spirits. Here is soprano Julia Fox with Sean Chrisman on clarinet and Rodney Waters at the piano. Thank you. Hört auf dem Felsen by Franz Schubert. You heard Julia Fox with Sean Chrisman and Rodney Waters performing with the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society at St. Stephen's Episcopal Church. If you listen to a lot of classical music, you might recognize the name André Previn. He has worn a lot of hats throughout his career as a conductor, pianist, and composer, and he's won both Grammy Awards and Academy Awards. This Vocalise is a short piece he wrote in 1995 for soprano, cello, and piano, and it's purely melodic, so the vocalist only sings in syllables with no actual lyrics. Here is Julia Fox once again with Barrett Sills on cello and Rodney Waters at the piano. musicians from the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society performing The Vocalese by Andre Previn. You heard soprano Julia Fox with cellist Barrett Sills and pianist Rodney Waters. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. Finally, we'll conclude with the famous clarinet trio by Brahms. Late in his life in the 1890s, Brahms wrote this and three other clarinet-centric works, having been particularly inspired by the German clarinetist Richard Mühlfeld, for whom he wrote all four pieces. In contrast to the Beethoven trio we heard earlier, this trio is in four movements like the typical romantic symphony or string quartet, with a fast first movement, slower second movement, a dance-like third movement, and the faster, rousing finale. Here are Sean Chrisman, Barrett Sills, and Rodney Waters as part of the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society.
Thank you.
Brahms's clarinet trio in A minor, performed by musicians from the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society in concert in March of 2018 at St. Stephen's Episcopal Church. And before we conclude this episode of Encore Houston, we'll listen to a performance featured in one of our previous episodes. This is St. Cecilia performing the final movement of Shostakovich's Piano Quintet in January 2017. the finale of the Piano Quintet by Dmitri Shostakovich, performed by musicians from the St. Cecilia Chamber Music Society in January 2017. To keep up with the group and check out their upcoming concerts, go to stceciliachambermusichouston.org. The recording engineers for this concert were Ryan Edwards and Shannon Smith, and Mark DiClaudio does the mix for the show. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.